Corey, the battle royal has long been a staple of this business. Why do you think it's endured so long?
Never underestimate the appeal of pure chaos, Cole. A bunch of superstars trying to throw each other over the top rope and clear the ring. You can sign me up every time.
Hoisted up. And a maneuver like that will leave you on unsteady legs, to say the least.
Make it over.
Beautiful. That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills. Wow, breathtaking standing shooting star.
Talking trash. Forearms to the face.
Practically never-ending blows coming at full force here. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
She's got an answer for that. She re-enters the ring now. Short clothesline hits its mark.
Showing absolutely no mercy at all. What an onslaught.
Still right there again. Yikes.
That was a vicious display. You can almost see the disdain in their eyes.
Now we know what the five fingers say to the face.
And that was a hell of a DDT there. Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
She knew this battle royal would be grueling. Some bumps and bruises were always part of the plan.
What a forearm. Knew what was coming there.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Snapmare takedown.
Oh, single leg drop kick. Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. The tequila.
Look, able to free the arm and roll out. Great escape.
Placed into the corner.
Takedown. Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
That's going to be a moment you want to forget it very soon. Impressive reversal there.
We got a little tandem offense in our future.
Yeah, I like this strategy. Find an ally, clean house together, and settle it between the two of you at the end.
Oh, what an uppercut. Jordan.
Popped right in the face.
Setting them up. Oh, this is going to be nasty. Neck breaker delivered.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
This could be it. A competitive dominating. Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Fighting back with a counter. All right, back to it, returning to the ring. And some effective offense with that one. Oh.
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
She had it scouted.
Arm control applied and a kick right to the midsection.
Hooks it up.
Oh, Falcon Arrow suplex.
All the way out. Suplex. Oh, impressive counter.
Here comes the setup. Double underhook. There it is. Pedigree.
And a big boot.
Oh, man.
She manages to get control.
She came into this match on a mission, and now we have to say it. Mission accomplished. She is a champion.